It depends on what you want to experience in Japan. Tokyo is known for its bustling city life and modern technology, while Kyoto offers a glimpse into traditional Japan with its historic temples and shrines. Osaka has amazing food and shopping, and Hokkaido is recommended for those who love winter sports and nature. Ultimately, it's up to you to decide which city will suit your travel preferences best.